Trump ally Jim Jordan among Republicans tapped for January 6 Select Committee. House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy also appointed reps. Jim Banks, Rodney Davis, Kelly Armstrong and Troy Nels. Republic. Jim Jordan, of Ohio, a prominent ally of former President Donald Trump, is one of a handful of GOP lawmakers set to be appointed to House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's Select Committee to investigate the January 6 Capitol riot. Aside from Jordan, House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy tapped reps. Jim Banks of Indiana, Rodney Davis of Illinois, Kelly Armstrong of North Dakota and Troy Nels of Texas to serve on the Select Committee, Fox News confirmed. Banks will serve as ranking member. Banks, Nels and Jordan were among the lawmakers who objected to the results of the election on January 6, the day Trump's supporters stormed the Capitol as lawmakers met to certify President Biden's victory. Make no mistake, Nancy Pelosi created this committee solely to malign conservatives and to justify the left's authoritarian agenda, Banks said in a statement. Even then, I will do everything possible to give the American people the facts about the lead up to January 6, the riot that day, and the responses from Capitol leadership and the Biden administration. I will not allow this committee to be turned into a forum for condemning millions of Americans because of their political beliefs, he added. The Republicans would join eight lawmakers appointed by Pelosi, who has final say over who can participate on the committee. Her selections included several prominent Trump critics, including Republic. Adam Schiff, D. Califf, Republic. Jamie Rankin, DMD, who led impeachment proceedings against Trump over his role in the riot, and Republic. Liz Cheney, RYO, who was one of a small group of Republicans who voted to impeach Trump. Banks currently serves as chairman of the Republican Study Committee. The GOP lawmaker was one of several House Republicans who recently visited the southern border with Trump amid an ongoing immigration crisis. Jordan has developed a reputation as a fierce defender of Trump's policies, is known for his heated clashes with Democratic lawmakers during congressional hearings. He reacted to his appointment by sharing a montage of Democratic lawmakers who objected to election results following Trump's victory in the 2016 election or who accused him of collusion with Russia. Pelosi formed a select committee after Republicans blocked a Democratic effort to create a 9/11 style commission to investigate the events of January 6. Republicans have argued the effort by Democrats is politically motivated. The Select Committee will convene its first hearing on the 27th of July.